There is currently no strong evidence to suggest drinking red wine is good for your heart. So where did this idea come from? Well, it was based on observational studies from the late 1970s looking at death rates from coronary heart disease around the world. And it was noted that in France, death rates from coronary heart disease was relatively low, despite the high intake of dietary saturated fat. It was then suggested that this observation was due to the high consumption of red wine being a protective factor against heart disease in France. This was later called the French paradox, and it gained a lot of momentum over the years. Red wine contains a chemical called resveratrol, which has been shown to have antioxidant and anti-inflammatory effects in animal studies. But the amount of red wine you would need to drink to get these benefits would actually be toxic to your body. Excessive alcohol can damage your heart and can cause a cardiomyopathy, which is a heart muscle disease that can lead to heart failure. Alcohol can also increase your risk of certain cancers and cause damage to your liver. These earlier studies have also been scrutinized for the statistical analysis, and contemporary studies show that although heart disease in France is relatively low, it is similar to surrounding countries. Today, we know that rather than focusing on a single dietary component, it's all the lifestyle choices that you make that are important to your heart health. So if you enjoy a glass of red wine, make it a conscious decision, not with the intention of improving your health.